Yeah.
Hey, my name is Austin. I'm still new here at J-Tech. Today I'm going to be showing you how to tear apart a rear end differential. Take the bolts out of the cap, you want to mark them so that you know which side goes back together. Take out this bolt and release the spider crossbar. Get the ring gear and everything out, you will turn it over. Take an impact to this bolt, you can get the pinion gear to drop out.